Howdy folks, and welcome to Planet of the Monkeys 3, Act 6, Druidale. In this episode, we ride my favourite road on the Alamann. Turn between the Raven and Ballach Bridge, you'll find Druidale. Druidale's a thin strip of tarmac stretching for miles over the mountains. If this road was situated anywhere near me, I wouldn't be able to go to work. I'd spend all my time razzing from one end to the other. We're really grateful to our Alaman brethren for sharing roads like this with us. They're truly passionate about their own land, and rightly so. It's absolutely amazing. If you've never been to the Isle of Man, stick it on your bucket list. When people mention the Isle of Man, it's usually in reference to the TT. Now, the TT is awesome, but the Isle of Man has so much more to offer. So, do yourself a favour, either come to Planet of the Monkeys 4 in April 2025, or just go and visit on your Todd. You'll not regret it. It'll be the start of a lifelong love affair with the place. Viva the Isle of Man.
Howdy folks, I'm going to get a passing shot of the bikes as they come past on Druidale. Anyway, on that bombshell, Viva the Monkey Revolution.
Viva the Monkey Revolution. I'll see you on the other side. Ciao. Viva the Monkey Revolution.
Viva the Monkey Revolution. So it's about near enough 30 or so of us. We've come across to the hospice near Noble's Hospital.
It's a nice place, isn't
it? Yeah. Look at this lot, they're all booked in. Rob sitting in an hospice.
It's like an old folks home, isn't it?
This is what we'll be like in another 10 years.
I quite like it too. Like, haven't we reached it now?
And then we got the arts and crafts table over here. Louise. Really? Arts and crafts. Woohoo!